been feeling this way for about 3 weeks now.